Hello, here I am again. This is a time-lapse video of an already existing video on my YouTube channel. It was a summer, I picked some wild roses, and I was actually like 4 or 5 in the morning. And I used like 8 to 10 hours to paint this painting, very expressionist. And you can find a full tutorial of the whole process in the description. And also at the end of this video, there will be a link up there. And there will be a playlist link and a link to subscribe. And of course to my Patreon if you want to support my channel, which would be great. I hope you enjoy this video. Remember to share and subscribe. That's very important. Put a thumbs up, leave a comment, and put on the bell, the notification bell, so you get a message every time I put out a video. And with this, I give you Knut André Vikselland painting wild roses in about 8 to 10 hours. Stay cool until next time. Thank you. Now, a little message about Patreon. If you become a patron, I will actually help you to evolve your painting if you need me as a mentor or as a teacher. I will also engage with your work on a personal level. You can add me on Facebook. And there's also a Patreon lottery that if you are a patron, you can actually win a small painting, a still life or something like that every month. So if you like my videos and want to give something back, become a patron or give a one-time donation, any amount would be really welcome. Okay, stay cool.